Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Mr. Secretary General SAARC, ladies and gentlemen, it's a matter of immense pleasure for me to be here today, and I'm grateful to the SAARC Secretariat for giving me the privilege of planting this tree here, and I hope this tree also grows as large and larger as time goes along. Pakistan attaches great importance to SAARC, and we remain committed to the principles and objectives of its charter. As a founding member, Pakistan has played an important role in efforts aimed at realizing the true objectives of the organization. We have always strived in making SAARC a vibrant vehicle for regional cooperation based on the principle of sovereign equality. Ladies and gentlemen, SAARC has immense potential for strengthening the economies of the member countries and to promote collaboration in various areas of mutual significance. The organization should continue to strive in achieving the economic, cultural, and social growth of the region. Connectivity is a very important issue today, and we believe that SAARC can play a great role in connectivity for the SAARC region. At all the meetings of the organization, Pakistan has advanced its belief that a secure and peaceful environment in South Asia is crucial for the development of the region's economy and for its prosperity. Ladies and gentlemen, as the host of the next SAARC summit, Pakistan looks forward to convening the summit at an early date. As the next chair of SAARC, let me assure you that Pakistan will play a positive role in further strengthening regional cooperation. And let me thank the staff and members of the SAARC Secretariat and the Secretary General for giving me this honor. Thank you very much. Thank you.